Carol decided to ask the king. This is actually a really cool little book.
So your magnolia tree bloomed this year?
Oh, it's beautiful.
Blooming right now.
Yeah.
All our trees are blooming.
Right. Isn't that Renata's tree?
It's Bianca's.
Yeah. She got it.
It was my birthday present.
And the year she was born, right?
It might have been taken over by her.
But these girls love to read. That's wonderful.
Kings live in large castles. Carol, though, to make sure the castle is big enough to be the king.
I like it. I like to read, too, and people read to me.
Two birdies. Yeah, a birdie here and a birdie there. All right, two birdies.
There's a king's castle, all right.
Well, this one has gone a long time.
What's going on?
Yeah, they all do that. If you leave them and let them...
I wonder why it has those little, like, legs.
To help it move.
Yeah, that's what causes it to move.
Oh, it's like a magnet.
Yeah.
It used to be really cute.
Big draw gate to keep out the other kingdom. Want to see?
Where's the deer?
But when the draw gate was going closed, it kept coming out too.
You see that snow?
You know, do you remember when we're